We're Open San Diego is a commitment from ABC 10 News to tell stories of local businesses fighting now more than ever to make it in San Diego. 10 News reporter Vanessa Paz shows us how the owners of a restaurant in Carlsbad are helping their employees survive the shutdown.
My level of gratitude is through the roof. It's everything they've done. It is just really moving to see an employer act like a family member.
For servers Randall and Katusha, emotions are still raw and high.
It's really like a restaurant family, to be honest. Like, they care about us sincerely.
Not because of what came once the pandemic hit, but what happened immediately after.
Many of the employees we have been with us since we opened.
Grant and Jetty Gottesman own three separate restaurants in the same La Costa shopping center. Closing up shop for sit-in dining and letting go of staff was a given. What they did next wasn't. Dedicating 2 days a week for free family meal pickups for all current and former employees.
I remember the first time I came in for a pickup for family meal. Not only did they give me enough food for me and for my partner, but they also gave us a roll of toilet paper. couldn't find toilet paper anywhere, and there they are, smiling from a distance.
Then creating a GoFundMe page for employee relief.
We organized a fundraiser out of our breakfast Beach Plum Kitchen on Easter Sunday, where all proceeds went to our employee relief fund.
So far, they've given $20,000 to employees, and as more comes in, they'll give more out. Grant says this current situation will pass, but what will remain is the tight-knit family-like community at their restaurants.
And our family extends from our employees to our guests, because they know a lot of our employees.
It's a super humbling thing, because it makes us and me personally realize that I do work for people who actually care about me, that they're not about the dollar, that they're really about people first.
Proving restaurants are still continuing to serve despite closed doors. Vanessa Paz for 10 News.